Hey guys, welcome to another episode. Today I'm doing something different. I'm in a pretty special place, as you can see. I'm in a little trout stream about an hour and a half from Sydney. Now, I haven't fished this place in about 5 years. The last time I was here was full of trout. I bought about 12 trout. The biggest we got was around about 6 pounds, but they're mostly quite small. But usually we sight cast to them. Today's pretty murky because we've had a lot of rain. But we should be able to see some swells in the water and pass to them if we're lucky. Like I said, I haven't been here in about 5 years, so fingers crossed the fish are still here. So I'm using just a little 2,500 reel and a little 2 to 4 kilo rod. And the lure I'm using is this little strike crow, imitation trout. Most of the fish in here are rainbows. I have caught one brown, but they're pretty much all rainbows. So that style lure, which is going to imitate a rainbow or a brown, they're pretty aggressive and I'll let the rope find. So yeah, let's just see how we go. Fingers crossed, if we get a couple. Hope you enjoy.
Yes, yes. Woohoo! This is amazing. I'm only 1.5 hours from Sydney and this is what I'm catching. They're only little, but this is an amazing place. It's a beautiful little rainbow trout. And there was a couple in there, I could see them swirling. I'm gonna try and get this thing over. We're gonna have a look at it. Now that is a beautiful little rainbow trout. Like I said, right near Sydney. Amazing. There was a couple more in there too. So I can see a swirl just in front. I don't know if you can pick it up, but let's go again, if I can cast it properly. Too excited. All right, so it's just a real slow retrieve. It's real shallow here. It's probably 300 mil. So I kept the rod tip up. Let's see if this thing smashes it. Oh, you can see him, yep, he's following it. Yep, he's on it. No, he's let it go. We've had a bit of rain, so it's not exactly clear, but I can still see that fish. He followed that lure for quite a while. Is there any little one? See if he has another go. Oh, he had another go at it right at the end. So I haven't spooked him, I can actually see him. So I'll have another go again, just keep passing. Keep casting until I can see if I can hook him up. So I'll go a slow wind, but stop it. Sometimes give it a twitch. A little bit faster, it'll stir him up. But generally just a nice slow wind. I think he might have lost interest, that fish. Keep going. So what's really important is you've got to be very, very stealthy. So I like to walk upstream. The fish have their head into the current. And you won't spook them because you're casting into, in front of where you're walking. This little stream, last time I came with a mate, we pulled one out of here, it was about 6 pound. In this much water, it's only probably, like I said, about 300 mil. It was pretty amazing to see that size fish in this stream. It was a big rainbow, but caught one brown, but mostly rainbows in here. No monsters usually, but they are here. Another big swirl straight ahead. I'm gonna cast past it. See if I can get this one. That was a good swirl. Yes, yes. Unbelievable. I saw that swirl in the distance, cast to it, and it hit it straight away. Another little fish, only little, but this is amazing fun. As you can see, oh, it's really windy today, so I thought I'd get out of Sydney, head to my favourite trout stream. I haven't been here in about 5 years, and the fish are still here, which is incredible. This is a really beautiful looking trout. Now this one, it's got some really nice markings. I'll take you over here to have a look. This is a tiny little rainbow trout I caught. So you can see, stunning looking little fish. He's actually got a, I've never seen this before. He's got a little bit of a deformity in his mouth, which is a bit strange. I'll give you a look. You can pick up his little mouth, look. It's kind of deformed, it's really strange. But they're just a beautiful looking fish. So I'm gonna pop him back in and watch him come away. Oh, that cut off right in that little stream area there. Hit it at 100 miles an hour. I hope you can see this. There's probably three fish here. There's that swell there. So I've got to be pretty quiet. There's another one over there. A couple of really good ones. There's another one there. Oh, yep, yep. Yep, there's two on it. Oh, yep. There we go. Woohoo! Unbelievable. There was about three or four fish in there. Incredible. I'll get this thing up. Another nice little rainbow. I should have brought my fly rod, but, oh, look at that. If you could just see that there, that was a, the platypus just swam straight in that corner there. There's just everything in here. It's about the second platypus I've ever seen in my life in the wild. Yes! Yes! Woohoo! This is unbelievable. So close to Sydney, and there is just stacks of fish in this hole here. To see them come up is just awesome. So I'm just gonna lift this one up, give you a look at him. Right, hooks are out of him. They're bloody hard fish to hang on to, but there's another beautiful little rainbow trout. Amazing. Let's get him back in there. See if we can get another one.